Nomad, you ready to earn your pay?
Born ready. What's he up?
According to the data we found, there is a power plant near that's just been reassigned and designated as a Skell secret project. The whole thing is classified and very hush-hush. Military and tech specialists have been secretly flowing in to work on the project.
You think the strategist could be involved?
Not only that, I think it's our lead to finding Midas.
Then let's get moving.
The strategist is careful. He uses servers with advanced encryption that we'll never be able to get past. But if we can knock out the power plant, the system will start to back up the files. The backup server has less encryption. That's the weak point. That's our way in.
Got it. You survey the network and I'll take down the power plant.
We'll split up. I'll prep the main facility while you take point on the pumping station and start working. Once you get the pumps down, head to the main facility.
Let's do this.
Thank you. As good a way to spend a night as any.
I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left, then I'm out of here.
Man, I'm beat. They got us here 24.
I've got no movement to report.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Any idea how to find this location?
This is where you'll find it.
Thanks. See you around.
Negative contact. Still, I'm gonna keep looking.
This'll come in handy.
Somewhere. I can feel it. Ah. 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 son of a bitch!
Deep Blue, the pumping station's ready.
I planted a bug on the strategist's computer. I'm ready whenever you are to start the show.
Roger that. I'm headed to the main facility now. Get ready for fireworks.
I found a weakness in the pipes. Target them and it should take down the whole plant.
Is that gonna give up my position?
Use a silencer to cover yourself. The impact will only trigger a minor leak. You should be clear until the plant goes down.
So far, all I've got is nothing.
Eyes on enemy! You're all mine! I got him!
Dude, you're making me anxious.
Deep Blue, I'm in.
It's a video. I'll put it on.
You sure that thing's not gonna fry your brain? Jesus. Relax. You don't have to wear it.
Relax. All of our asses are on the line if this plan fails, and so far your project hasn't delivered.
You're a smart man, Stone, but you lack vision. Wonderland requires vision. Start the test. May I present Project Claw? Promising start.
Sure. Against dummies. But it's gotta work in the real world. Against real targets.
Oh, it will.
Well, so you say.
I do say. And when I speak, the world listens. Though I'm not surprised that someone like you can't understand that. Perhaps when Claw is complete, you can use it to finally put down the rebel insurrection you can't seem to manage. We don't tolerate failure, Mr. Stone. Is that clear?
Crystal. Sir.
Good. That's enough. Shut it down.
What the hell was that?
The tall guy who looked like Death was the head of Sentinel. A guy named Stone.
The man in the wheelchair acted like his superior. I bet that's the strategist.
That sounds right.
You find anything about the location of Claw? The project is massive. Somebody must know something.
I like your thinking. I got a list of some names from the PC, all with ties to Claw.
Any mention of Midas?
Not yet. But if we split the list, we might be able to find something.
Got it. Let's get moving. I'll be in touch.